Okay, so I'm facing an old player that I used to play. I want to record this. Very good player, very good Katrina player. Beat me a few times in the past. Yeah, I know you will. I think this could have. I think that last one could have been punish. Damn it. Oh, I ducked. I ducked that. Oh, I think I didn't hold the duck. It's bad. Power crash. Oops, the power crash didn't work. I didn't think he would complete it. I don't think this will kill. Oh, it did kill. Okay. Oh, magic pull. K.O. Is that launch punishable? Oh no! My god. I think he can't play because of the connection issue. I don't think that this is basically my skill that is beating him. I had to get the mic closer a bit so you can actually hear me. Ah, oh, damn it. Nice. What?
K.O. Round 3. Fight.
Man, didn't put lag. I think he's gonna rage out as soon as I come in. Oh, what is that? Did he duck or what did he do? I thought he would rage out. I don't think he's gonna play me again. Yeah, disappointing. So basically, Amy Rock for some reason brought out their Negan. I think I've played their Negan before. It's an okay Negan. Oh, I think I'm gonna have a problem. The way to play Negan is very simple. Let him approach you. Did you rage on? Oh, damn it. Should have interrupted. That's interruptible, by the way. And that's interruptible. Fight. Oh, damn it, it was too late. Guy so toxic, like why on earth would you make me watch your intro and watch your outro? I'm just going to disappear. They basically play according to frames, so the other players, they don't. I'm very disappointed that Amy Rock didn't give me a revenge match, but anyway, I could have trained some Negan. I haven't played a lot of Negans. That Alisa, I think, is the name of the vampire. I haven't played some of those. Lucky Chloe, haven't played a lot of those either. So, is this guy Tekken God Prime? Yeah, Tekken God Prime.
Round 3. Fight. you lose. Nasty.
I don't think this guy's gonna give me a revenge match. Thank God. I can't believe this guy's a Tekken Guard Prime. What the hell? Is this guy the same that was using auto low block?
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, this guy's using cheats. This guy's using cheats.
KO. Round three. Fight.
This guy's using cheats?
You lose.
I cannot believe that his low blocks were that good. Oh, I think now he's not gonna play. I think he has detected that he is using cheats. I think that that guy understood that I found out. There is a detection which wasn't in his cheats, and that was like, if I'm like far away and if I do this like that, the bad cheats are the ones that still like duck basically. So what connection problem. I think this guy doesn't know how to play Hwoarangs.
Oh.
Okay, so that's it. That was the session.